Have you ever heard a beluga sing? The Saguenay-St. Lawrence Marine Park was established in 1998. Now, the catalyst was to favor the recovery of the endangered beluga whale population. In my work as a marine ecologist, I had the opportunity to work throughout the marine park, but it's in one specific area. It's called Baie-Sainte-Marguerite, which is in the Saguenay Fjord. This area is mostly known for its importance for beluga whales, namely females with their calves, because they're the future of the population. It's the area in the summer range of the population where the waters are the warmest. And so we think that it might be a good area also for calving, but also to feed their young, because the beluga calves depend on females for milk. So these are marine mammals, so all this is happening underwater. Now, Baie-Sainte-Marguerite is also not only an area where we've done work on what types of pods are in the area, the food that's available, but this is an area where we want to enhance the protection. On a more personal note, I've had the opportunity to go to Baie-Sainte-Marguerite many times with my children and to bring along a picnic and on the beach and watch the sun setting over the Saguenay Fjord. And sometimes we have the chance to actually hear the beluga singing while we're having dinner. So these are just unforgettable memories that are probably some of my best wildlife viewing events that I've ever had.